everyone. It's me, Max.
And I'm Taj.
And welcome to this episode of
The Cars Garage.
The Cars Garage is our place to learn, play, and create awesome things from the world of Pixar Cars.
Today in the garage, we're learning the science behind making cars go fast.
Please say rocket boosters. Please say rocket boosters.
Actually, I was talking about friction, and I know just the guy to tell us all about it.
Miles!
Hey guys, I'm really excited to help you learn all about friction today. You ready to have some fun?
Yeah!
Yes! Before we get started on our experiments, we're gonna learn all about how friction works. Friction is actually pretty simple. It's the resistance when one object travels over another. Friction slows things down. And if it wasn't for friction, an object that is moving would never stop moving. The more friction an object has, the quicker it will slow down. So if we want our cars diecast to go super fast, we want to race them on a surface that has the least amount of friction possible. All right, now that we understand the science, let's find some materials. Go! I found some glue.
I found some soap.
I found sand.
Wait, why do we have this?
And which of these will make our cars go the fastest?
I'm glad you asked. Presenting my latest creation, the homemade science friction test track.
Whoa!
Whoa is right. I custom built this bad boy so you guys could test out different materials and see which one has the least amount of friction.
And the less friction, the faster the cars are going to go?
Exactly. Great job, buddy. Just remember, there's a lot of different ways to perform this experiment. If you want to use different materials, that's great. Just make sure and have an adult supervisor like myself there if you're going to do any builds or any tests. You guys ready to go?
Yeah!
Here. All right, so we got our track and our materials. I think all we need now is some cars.
That's right, and our cars are gonna go through some rough terrain, and I think our XRS mud racing diecast singles are the best ones for the job.
And remember, all of these cars' diecast singles are sold separately.
I'm ready. Let's go rough surface versus smooth surface first.
Great idea. I think I got just the materials. For rough, we got some play sand.
All right.
And for smooth, some wood.
Awesome. I'll use Lightning McQueen. Friction's no match for him.
And I'm going with Jackson Storm. Wherever he starts, nothing can stop him.
Nice. You guys ready to race?
Yeah!
Okay, on your mark. Get set. Go!
Oh!
Oh!
What the
hell? Woo! Okay, so clearly driving on the smooth wood has less friction.
Yeah, and all those small, grainy bits of sand create friction and slow it down.
What materials should we use
next? How about hard versus soft?
Ooh, I got just the thing. These metal rulers for hard.
That is hard.
And this carpet for soft.
Yeah, this'll be the ultimate test of friction.
Yeah.
Let's do this.
Yeah!
Hey, Max, put your engine to max speed.
This ruler's gonna be your new leader.
We'll see.
Speedy Comet
versus Cruz, Ramirez.
Hard metal versus soft carpet. You guys ready?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1, go!
Yeah!
Speedy Comet is the champion. Good race. Looks like metal's the winner.
Yeah.
Too much friction with the furry carpet.
Now you're getting it.
How about we try one more round?
Yeah. How about we get a little messier this time?
Yeah, I've got just the idea. What?
Oh, yeah.
How about we use school glue for sticky?
Yeah.
And soapy water for slippery.
It's about to get real messy.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. All right, time to apply our final materials. Got some soapy water. Ooh.
Ooh, soapy.
Now it's time for the glue.
Oh. Ooh.
This is looking pretty sticky. All right, you guys ready to race?
Yeah!
versus bury the pedal.
Here we go. 3, 2, 1, go! Oh man, it barely didn't even get halfway!
Oh!
That was insane speed. Insane speed on the soap.
That was insane speed. Amazing race, Taj. Though it looks like bury the pedal is in a very sticky situation.
Oh yeah.
He's very stuck.
He's the gloozer. He's the gloozer.
So apparently the soap had pretty much no friction at all because it went super duper fast.
And on the other hand, the school glue took my rowing race car to a sticky stop.
Yeah.
I got an idea. What if we do one more race where you guys pick whichever surface and car you think has the least friction?
Oh yeah.
Yeah? Yeah.
Taj, who are you going with?
I'm going with the metal ruler and Lightning McQueen.
And I'm going with soapy water and Cruz Ramirez.
Yeah. Let's do one more race.
For science!
All right, it's the final race. Lightning McQueen versus Cruz Ramirez. Soapy water versus metal. Are you ready?
Yeah!
Here we go. 3, 2, 1, go! Oh, my God! I think we gotta race again. 3, 2, 1, go!
Whoa! It's too close to call!
Let's check the slow-mo.
Oh! Yeah! Cruz Ramirez wins!
As you can see, the surface with the least friction can make a car go fast.
And wow, did you see Cruz Ramirez on the soap? Man, now she's the cleanest and the fastest car in the world.
Yeah.
Thanks for all your help, Miles.
My pleasure, gentlemen.
Thanks for joining us in the car's garage.
See you next time.
Bye! Bye.